Welcome to Medical Channel, where we bring you the latest medical research and information in an engaging and accessible way. Join us as we explore how to improve your health and quality of life together. Acne causes, treatment. Acne is a common skin condition that affects millions of people worldwide, particularly during adolescence. It can have significant physical and psychological impacts, affecting self-esteem and quality of life. Understanding the causes, treatment options, and the role of organizations like the American Council on Exercise and Nutrition (ACEN) in dermatology can provide valuable insights into managing and preventing this condition. Understanding acne. Acne is primarily caused by the overproduction of oil sebum by the sebaceous glands, which can clog pores and create an environment conducive to bacterial growth. Several factors contribute to the development of acne, including hormonal changes during puberty. Hormonal fluctuations increase sebum production, leading to acne. Hormonal changes related to menstrual cycles, pregnancy, and birth control pills can also contribute. Genetics. A family history of acne can increase the likelihood of developing the condition. Diet. Certain dietary habits, such as high consumption of refined sugars and dairy products, have been linked to acne. Stress. Stress can exacerbate acne by increasing the production of hormones like cortisol, which can increase oil production. Medications. Some medications, including steroids and lithium, can cause acne as a side effect. Types of acne. Acne manifests in various forms, including whiteheads, closed pores clogged with sebum and dead skin cells. Blackheads, open pores clogged with sebum and dead skin cells, appearing black due to oxidation. Papules, small, red, tender bumps. Pustules, pimples containing pus. Nodules, large, painful lumps beneath the skin. Cysts, deep, painful, pus-filled lumps that can cause scarring. Treatment options. Treating acne effectively requires a combination of approaches, often tailored to the individual's skin type and the severity of the condition. Common treatment methods include topical treatments, over-the-counter and prescription creams, gels, and lotions containing ingredients like benzoyl peroxide, salicylic acid, and retinoids can help reduce acne. Oral medications, antibiotics, hormonal treatments such as birth control pills, and isotretinoin are often prescribed for more severe cases. Lifestyle changes, adopting a healthy diet, managing stress, and maintaining a regular skincare routine can help manage acne. Professional treatments. Dermatologists may recommend treatments like chemical peels, laser therapy, and light therapy to reduce acne and improve skin texture. The role of ACEN in dermatology. The American Council on Exercise and Nutrition ACEN plays a significant role in promoting overall health and wellness, which indirectly impacts skin health and conditions like acne. While ACEN primarily focuses on physical fitness and nutrition, its guidelines and recommendations can influence the management of acne in several ways. Dietary guidelines. ACEN provides evidence-based dietary recommendations that can help individuals make healthier food choices, potentially reducing acne outbreaks. Diets rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins can support overall skin health. Exercise and stress management. Regular physical activity, as advocated by ACEN, can help reduce stress levels. Since stress is a known trigger for acne, incorporating exercise into daily routines can help manage and prevent acne. Educational resources. ACEN offers educational resources on the importance of